I know it's been a while since I last talked over video, though rest assured, it was certainly not my last. In today's video, I will explain my absence, thoughts, and what the future entails. On the screen here is the shell video that I had recorded a few months ago, though never having the chance to actually upload it. One question that frequently pops into my mind when I'm editing or recording a video is this actually worth it? Are people clicking on my videos? Do people find them informative or entertaining? Now, in all truth, I'm just a high school student. I become a junior this fall, and time will certainly disagree with me on several occasions. However, making videos was always something I wanted to do. While the channel is nothing massive and is actually quite small, it's something that I can be proud of. That alone is enough to convince me that this is all worth it. I've tried to quit Warrobots many times. If you know me in person or online, you would know that. Just last year alone in 2020, I think I've quit this game 3 different times, all leading to my return 1 or 2 months later. I tried to take my mind off this game by introducing Frostborn, however that didn't go so well. PvP was always difficult to find, and videos took forever to make, and whatever. However, with the most recent absence, I've tried to direct as much time as possible to fixing some habits in school to prepare myself for this fall. With that being said, I will be returning to this channel and to Warrobots in the near future. Along with my return, several new additions will be presented to this channel. The first being the introduction and merge with another person. If you're in touch with the community on Discord, you may recognize a person by the username of Arctic Koala, or just Koala. A channel may be too much for one person, however two is something else. You might have noticed several changes in the channel name and description. These changes are created in conjunction with the merge. Now there are two people running the channel, you can hopefully expect more frequent uploads in the future, covering more aspects of the game than before. And we will try our best with higher quality and better edited videos. Though this last one may take a bit more time to get used to, of course. Along with that, we will experiment with more duo videos with two commentators instead of one. Before I wrap up this video, I'd like to inform you all that I do have some old recorded games during previous meta that I never had a chance to upload, you know, with my 2-month absence and all. Upload of those will take priority before moving on to the newer, cooler stuff. Of course, there are exceptions. Thank you all, and stay tuned, everyone.
I'm just waiting for the fire, but you won't even try to survive. You would rather keep it all inside, and I can help you decide who you're loving now, and how I'm not quite there somehow. My intuition says to give you up, but my heart can't easily let you go. I try to tell myself this isn't love, but I hate that I never really know if I should stay or be alone. If I should stay or be alone. If I should stay.